sunfish when I was a kid, we caught them on the South Point Bridge. They would spit that sunfish out, and it would spin and suck back in so fast. And they'd keep doing that until the same as she passed.
Oh, he's on there, Charlie. Is it pointing the right way, Sarah? Can you see it?
I see me.
Yeah. Yeah, he's on there, Charlie. I mean... That ain't that fucking bait. That bait ain't pulling fucking line out of my pole. I don't imagine it's huge.
You'd be surprised.
Oh, it's, I can feel some decent weight.
He's probably turning it right now. I have to get around him on the other side of him. Then you'd feel him better.
You literally just put it in the water.
No shit. That's how it happened last time with... Oh yeah, there's a...
Yeah. Looks like a bite.
Wanna get that slight dick cooler back towards you? Don't make a lot of noise with it. Kind of just laying there, ain't?
It'd be a big walleye or a small one. Sometimes they just lay there and when that's jerking like that, he's actually spitting it out and sucking it back in. He's turning it around so he can swallow it head first.
But you don't want to run with it at all, yeah.
No, he's just laying there. He's just letting you know when you're letting him bite a little bit. If you want me to do anything with the boat, you will.
No.
You want me to go down?
Nah, I'm gonna whack him right now. Yeah. No, he ain't.
Make sure he's really pulling down.
He's not. Man, I can't feel, I mean, you don't want to pull that hard.
He's fighting this poor meter sucked out. He's just sitting in his pivot. Oh, yeah, around that.
All right, I'm going to. I think he's probably pretty good, ain't he? He's pulling. Think?
Wait till he pulls right down in. Where is he?
Yeah. Fuck yeah. And then he spit right there.
Good deal there. Got back.
Fuck yeah.
He didn't have it turned around yet. Take your time. Don't worry. I can
let me get some pressure. Fuck.
Didn't take long, did it?
First time up. Unreal. Hey, my sucker's live.
What's that? Did I hit you?
No.
Oh, I thought it said something flopped in.
No.
No, I said he must have put it right in his face.
We should get a couple more. Guess you get another one, usually there's only two.
Yeah. That's awesome.
My ugly mug in there.
You gotta be in it.
Yeah.
Turn it a little bit.
There. Yeah, we'll measure.
38. 38.
You guessed it.
It's like a lot on that. It's the size. 38.
Yeah. Right, biggest one I've ever.
I'm caught 4-footers out of here. That one Sarah had last year might have been 35.
Oh well, there it goes. Yeah! Yeah! Thanks, Charlie! Oh! I guess I probably should have let him take it a little more.
Sometimes that's the way they'll bite and not move. When you're going like that, it's what they're doing is they're spinning it around. They always grab them sideways.
Really?
I watch, yeah, they always grab them sideways. That's why sometimes they do so for using that.